So yes, finally, though of course I'm back with another real quick Pokemon Go short. But yeah, of course we actually have a new Pokestop update right here. So basically we spent Pokestop, now we can level up to level 3. Better trainers will also get other benefits depending on the level it is. Probably level 2, level 3, level 1. Scanning is the last little thing. I believe now for your buddy, it's about that now. When you get a heart, you also get a heart when you spend a stop now, your buddy, depending how powered up it is. I think you'll probably get rid of the new Pokestop because when you spend this Pokestop that you have not been to, it's like a walk around it or you haven't seen it or whatever, though you can basically, of course, like I said, get a heart. I believe they're gonna get rid of that. I think this update's gonna come out in batches and waves because we just got this update for all. We just got the Pokemon Go update. A lot of quality life changes and everything, of course, though. But yeah, again, it's gonna be, I'll be out in waves because that's the Apple like little center notifications thing right there. I don't know, again, it's for Apple, Android, it can prepare all their devices to wait. So of course, the Pokestop update.